this one, I think.
Dear John, I hope you know that you can say anything to me. I saw you at the supermarket last night, and you look kind of down. I know you're having a hard time, so I made you a mixtape. I hope you got it. Your agent said she'd forward it to you. Did you like the Peter Gabriel track I put on there? Anyways, I hope you know that without you in my life, I'd be better off dead. XOXO. Hey, John Cusack, where are you going? I bought you some flowers. I bought you some candy. I bought you a t-shirt. I bought you some socks. I got you a thermos and a matching lunchbox. Bars 100 feet. Wish you would show me. We could get a bag to eat. We could get some ice cream. Maybe have a soda. What's your favorite flavor? I like Coca-Cola. Bodyguard's real mean. He won't let me see you. Can't you tell him you know me? I wrote you a letter. I put it in your mailbox. I knitted you a sweater and a matching pair of socks. I wanna have your baby, but how can we conceive if you won't hold me? I made you a playlist. I really hope you like it. You better fucking like it. You better fucking like it. Baby, I know we only shook hands, but it could happen, baby. I hope you got my letters. I write you every day. Haven't heard from you in a while. Hope you're doing okay.
John Cusack, why aren't you my boyfriend yet? When is it gonna happen for real?
Thank you.